The following film shows the human energy field radiating outward from the body. It dynamically changes based on the physical conditions, the feeling states, the motivations of the person, in interaction with energy radiation from objects and living things. The existence of the human energy field, or the aura, was validated and studied by over 12 years of high-frequency recordings. This film shows the field not ordinarily seen, but now visible. Like all living things, this little dog has a sizable radiant field, even when he sits quietly. Notice now, as he greets his master, the obvious love and affection between them increases the dynamic radiation from their bodies, even the dog's tail and the man's head. No wonder so many people have pets who give them pleasure and provide a vital field of energy to interact with. Wherever there is motion in the universe, there is increased flow in the field that humans interact with. See the explosive activity from the waves and from his body. Also, the electromagnetic field of the body is negatively charged or ionized, as are waves or tumbling water, which further expands and heightens his field, giving a physical exuberance and emotional excitement. No wonder that a day at the beach is so exhilarating and vitalizing. We all love a babbling brook and the freshness of outdoor vegetation and mountains. Most of us believe that it is relaxation and beauty which refreshes us. From our research, we have discovered that living plants and rarefied atmosphere provide a richer field of negative ions, which heightens and replenishes our own energy field. Notice that the man's field becomes light in color and high in frequency. It sparkles and radiates some distance from his body. See that as the child moves into the mother's field, the affection between them changes the overall field to a pink color. Individuals' fields blend and enhance when there is a warm, caring relationship. These energy fields are the largest and the whitest that we have shown. She is oming. On the breath inhalation, the radiant field diminishes, and on exhalation, it expands and envelops the child. We have known for a long time that Gregorian chants, oming, humming, singing, and whistling create an energy which perks up emotions and brings an expanded consciousness.
Help from all our Real